గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ స్టూడెంట్స్, హౌ ఆర్ యు ఆల్? ఐ హోప్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ ఆర్ ఫైన్ అండ్ సేఫ్ ఎట్ హోమ్. ఎలా ఉన్నారు అందరూ? బాగున్నారు కదా? ఓకే, టుడేస్ సోషల్ క్లాస్. వాట్ ఇస్ యువర్ క్లాస్ నానా? సోషల్. ఇన్ ప్రీవియస్ క్లాస్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ లెసన్ నోట్స్ను నోట్స్ స్టార్ట్ చేసుకున్నాం కదా. సెకండ్ లెసన్ది. వాట్ ఇస్ ద సెకండ్ లెసన్? ఇండియన్ డెజర్ట్. వాట్ ఇస్ దట్? ఇండియన్ డెజర్ట్. ఆల్రెడీ వీ కంప్లీటెడ్ దట్ మీనింగ్స్, హార్డ్ వర్డ్స్ and two questions. In this class I am going to give some more questions. Shall we start our class, Nana? Okay, let's see that fourth question. Explain the importance of desert in 3 or 4 points. Explain the importance of desert in 3 or 4 points. Look at the answer, Nana. First point: desert region is a place of scenic beauty. Desert region is a place of tourist attraction. It is a colorful state as people wear colorful clothes. I'm repeating. Explain the importance of desert in 3 or 4 points. Desert region is a place of scenic beauty. Desert region is a place of tourism attraction. It is a colorful state as people wear colorful clothes. Look at the fifth question, Anna. Write 2 reasons to show that the people in the desert region lead a nomadic life. Write 2 reasons to show that people live in the desert region lead a nomadic life. What is the meaning of nomadic? Nomadic life. Already we discussed in that lesson also. Yes, nomadic means they will move from one place to another. They will not live in one place only. Okka place lone live cheyaru vallu. Em chestaru? Okka place nunchi inkoka place ki move avutu untaru. Alanti life ni em chestarante nomadic life antaru. Okay, let's see the answer, Nana. People live in the desert region lead a nomadic life. As first point, people live near the oasis as the land around it is fertile. People live in caravans and keep on moving from one place to another in search of their livelihood. Write with neat handwriting, Nana. Keep finger gap and write. After completing one question, leave a line and start another question. After completing writing, take a pic and send me to my WhatsApp. Otherwise you can send in group also. Read that first lesson. In first lesson I gave 5 questions, no? Read that 5 questions. After completing this lesson, I'm going to keep ST on that first lesson. Okay, children, stay home, stay safe. Bye, Nana.